A great discovery for us was every application that we used to use our standard pressure tips, we could actually use the low pressure tips. We're a commercial painting contractor. The Graco low pressure tips ensure that we're going to get a uniform paint millage and finish on the surfaces that we paint. That gives us an overall better finish and makes it easier for the technicians in the field not having to worry about the hard lines that could show up if you were using a different type of tip.
I used that neon tip and I was absolutely amazed. The pressure, I can crank the pressure down and you're not gonna have runs and stuff like that. It's just, it's so uniform when you're spraying it.
Overspray is always an enemy of ours. We don't want extra paint flying over onto adjacent surfaces.
It's a game changer. I think that once you start seeing that neon tip in the store, there's gonna be a lot of guys using it.
We were able to reduce material overspray, saving us time and money. Overall, we feel our paint sprayers at the end of the day give us more time in the field with that same tip. Take it from a commercial painting contractor that has painted thousands of gallons with these tips and seen the benefits of them. In all business, time is money, and low pressure tips save us time and money.